lobster, but when the lobster is caught fresh, it's usually a muddy brown color. Mm-hmm.
That was not the case, though, for some Sea Isle fishermen who are telling quite a lobster tale. Eyewitness News reporter Joe Holden checks out their rare find plucked right out of the blue.
85 miles off the Jersey shore, it was a diamond in the rough for these Sea Isle City fishermen.
The pot came over the rail and they all got excited, but I was back here doing something and I heard them kind of like a yell, like a hooting and hollering. Yeah.
Hooting and hollering.
Hooting and hollering.
The crew of Captain Eric's Two Dukes boat had just plucked a rare find 700 feet down off the ocean floor.
Look in the pot and there. And there she was.
And they said, whoa, whoa. So we looked and we saw the blue lobster. It was pretty cool.
It was the highlight of their four-day trip. A brilliant blue lobster in a sea of blah, brown and green sea dwellers.
And we pulled it up and pulled it out and we were all like froze, grabbed phones, took pictures and put some bands on it.
Eric Burkaw has fished these waters all his life. It's an amazingly rare 1.5-pound catch.
I've never seen one myself. You know, I've heard of it, but it's pretty rare. They say 1 in 2 million is the... It's crazy.
A lot of the older fishermen, 70, 80 years old, have never even seen one.
The men worked the waters for lobster from April to December. Their year so far had been unremarkable.
Yeah, once in a while, you get two with the same looking claw or crazy looking claws. And I just said that this trip to these guys, actually, I said we haven't caught anything too cool this year. And we caught that.
They're set to launch a new boat next week. That makes this find somewhat sentimental for a final voyage aboard this vessel.
Everyone wants to know what we're going to do with it and who's going to eat it or what, but no one's eating it, I don't think. Don't worry.
No butter.
No butter.
While the lobster on your right might end up on a dinner table, the blue lobster they're hoping will be in an aquarium so others can check out this cool catch. In Sea Isle City, I'm Joe Holden, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.